Alright guys, welcome back to episode 2 of the Callisto Protocol. This is another episode from my live stream, so I think I start talking to somebody here, so I apologize if you can't hear any of the dialogue or some of the dialogue, but let me do a little rad brad here and say, if this video hits 100,000 likes, I'm gonna keep playing this game. But yeah, I appreciate y'all being here. Let's get into it. Don't worry about me, bud. Don't worry about me. Okay, I guess he's got to worry about me. Damn it. Hey, how's it go? Oh! Okay, I like it. Man, seizure warning, I tell you what. Top of my head off, don't they? Oh no. So bad. Alright, let's get over here to him. Don't want to shoot at me. Oh no, dude. Come on.
No, what you...
Can I just run? Can I run from him? This is reminding me of the Last of Us. This is crazy. Prisoner. Kill this guy. Say nothing. No! Okay. I guess you do.
What? What?
Oh, chance. I wasted all my ammo already. Oh, and I have no health. This is not good. My guy is hurting.
Access denied.
Okay.
Can't open it.
Oh.
You need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Oh yeah, let me, there we go. I gotta remember to do that.
Found one.
Use your ship to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
Please, give me some health. Oh my god. Don't wanna, wait, which way do I go? These are some Last of Us deaths right here. This is crazy. Brutal. Okay. Dude. Oh. 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 I think I took a wrong turn. Take it.
medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Don't understand.
Hold her down! I'm trying! What's going on? We don't know. Just hold her! I'll get out of the center!
Big guy coming.
Yep.
Oh! What? How did I not dodge him that time? Okay. I have no ammo. Now I have ammo. Excellent.
Hold him down! I'm trying! What's going on? We don't know. Just hold him! I'm getting out of the side! We got pressure on that this way!
Crazy how he dodges sometimes, but then he doesn't other times. Dude's being tortured right now. Okay, now we're ready. This is gonna totally work this time.
Hold it down! I'm trying! What's going on? We don't know. Just hold it! I'm getting out of the center! Hurry! I got Princess
Jack on the way! Me. I don't care. Oh, really? I can't keep doing this, man. I've died like six freaking times in a row. It's crazy. It'd be nice if I had some health or something that I could use.
Hold it down! I'm trying! What's going on? We don't know! Just hold him! I'll get out of the center! I got prisoners getting out of the way!
This guy. And there we go. Oh, the saw. That's a new one. Get some health, that'd be pretty cool. Okay, we'll slowly recharge over time. Okay. I am so very near death. It is not oh wait. Remember, man. Remember. Nope, this guy. There you go. Okay. target. I just got some health, man. Alright, we got us an injector now. That's cool.
The choice is yours.
Okay, that's pretty nice. Health injector. Increase velocity. Like that. Ooh. Oh, I see it needs a block, a successful block. I don't think I've blocked one successfully yet. I think I want to go with this one. Yeah, I want to go with
this one. Option not available.
Oh, I don't have enough. No. Is that the only reason we came over here? I really hope not. What's up, man? How you doing? Yeah, there hasn't been much let's going in this game so far. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Good to hear that.
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. We can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
Try it. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it!
Jacob, you still with me? Midas system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Wait.
Oh, what? What?
What the hell?
I'm sorry, what? It's a beautiful game. It's disgusting. Oh no. Oh god, come on man, chill out. See what I do. Just Callisto credits. Incredible. It is. It is. It is a complete nightmare scenario. Oh my god. How are you supposed to avoid those? Please don't come up here. Oh no. Oh, yeah, you can. They're pretty tough to sneak up on. Especially when there's three of them. Try trying to learn the pattern here. Hopefully they have one. Oh my god, please. Please. No, 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 no. Oh god, this is bad. This is real bad. Yep, they spin. Yep. That's great. That is great. Right. So, can I skip that area? Be real cool if I could. Yeah. Oh, can I get to this guy first? Hang on. Oh, drop down there. All right. Oh, he's right there. And then there was four. This game is hard. Alright, I cannot run up on this dude quick enough. Okay, yeah, hey, come here. Oh, that's not cool, man. Oh. Fight me on your own, come here. Go down here. Oh, you jerk. Okay. Uh-oh. That's great. That's And here they go. Oh, no. I do not. I have this.
Did it.
Oh, dude. Oh. Give me those goodies. Yeah, that was brutal. Full health. All right. is. Yep. Wait. I had one. No! Yeah. That's for... There's a... I bet that explodes. Man. Now where's this gear at? I could have swore I had one. There's a health injector. Guess let's backtrack a little bit. Yeah. I should probably try it out just to see if that's actually the case. There it is. Oh. What? So, everything's requiring a fuse, but I don't have... Yeah, we're gonna try it right here. Let me go ahead and reload. Okay, now we know. Just need to locate the fuse that I thought I had. Yeah, fuse required. Can I jump up here? Nope. Oh, there we go. Guess it helps if I look around a little bit. Get out of here. Yep. That's for sure. Yeah, I'm getting a mix of like The Last of Us and Dead Space.
Look at the size of that thing. I'm in the elevator. I see the shoe.
Which is not a bad mix, honestly. Of course you can. Thank you. Thank you for making me go by myself. Dead space. It's super dark. I might even brighten it up a little bit. I'm gonna put these back in. See if I can go through here. That would be a negative. Oh, I see that up there. I'm probably gonna need those fuses. I'm absolutely gonna need those fuses. Oh. Here, let me turn up the brightness a little bit. It's about to get crazy. Crazier, I guess. Escape in the prison cell was... it was wild.
Open it to the power.
I can just laugh. That's all I can do. Unforgiving.
The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
I'm trying to save. this, though. Thank you, thank you. Man, this gets my heart rate up. Like dead bodies, man. Nasty. Really good stuff. So I gotta rotate something. What'd he say? Pretty good. It's a little slow on the right stick, but not bad. I could probably mess with the sensitivity a little bit. It might be better, but definitely feels pretty good. I guess I need to take these back. No? Okay. Supposed to be rotating something. Hang on.
UGC printing at your service.
Here we go. I can afford it now. Let's do it.
UGC printing.
I think it is on PS4.
Cycle complete.
Whatsoever. Should I kick that guy? I'm not sure. I might catch on fire if I do. Wouldn't that be something if I like stomped him and I lost my little bit of health and it killed me? Alright, we're opening a cell. Which one are we opening?
Are you sure this is the right one? Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
And
what?
Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here for a
I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right, and you can put down a shuttle, and he can fly out. And we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Yeah. That's the chick that fell down my ship.
I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though. Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
How do you know?
Alert.
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Oh.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
So it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
What the hell is that?
Just a little something to help you out.
Into the depths we go, I guess.